to conclude tonight's show, we'll feature the class of 2012 and the popular hit of the band.